Good morning, boys and girls. It is terrific Tuesday in the first day two. I'm so glad that you are back and here with me this morning. I need you to get up, get ready for school. You already know what we're doing the first, boys and girls. Get up. It is day two. Terrific Tuesday. Hey. Get up. Hey. Day two. Week four. Day two. Week four. Tuesday. Hey. Day two. Remember, boys and girls, we're going to be out smiling this week. You already know how we do. Good morning, boys and girls. It is day two, terrific Tuesday in the forest. Today, our SEL competency is self-management. Our SEL standard is 2C. Understands and demonstrates how to use coping skills to persevere through challenges and or conflict with optimism, determination, and resilience. Today, boys and girls, we are focusing on self-management. Now, let's read our quote. If you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. Boys and girls, let me read that one more time. If you are not willing to learn, no one can help you. If you don't learn, boys and girls, don't want to learn, nobody can help you. But if you are determined to learn, no one can stop you. So it doesn't matter how hard it gets, boys and girls, if you are determined, no one can stop you. Our attitude can be a powerful thing. What words stand out to you from our quote today? What words? Let's look. Determined. Yes, boys and girls, the word determined stands out. Do you see any other words in there? Willing. If you are not willing, yes, if you're not willing, no one can help you. But if you're determined, someone can help you and no one can stop you. Today, challenge yourself to be determined to learn. Set a small goal. If you are determined, no one can stop you. How do you feel about your week? Did you know that doing breathing can help your brain get stronger and improve your mood? Let's watch this short video and learn about our brains.
Did you know that a calm brain is a better thinker? It's true. Think about a time when you tried something new and it felt really hard. Did you get frustrated? Maybe even mad? When that happens, your feelings can actually affect your brain. It's normal to have strong feelings. Everyone does. But sometimes they can take over, making it harder to think. But you can learn to help your brain calm down. And that can help you think better. And the good news is that you can get even better at it with practice. That's because your brain is always changing and making new connections. Scientists tell us that doing new things, like breathing to calm down or riding a skateboard, makes those connections or pathways even stronger. And as they get stronger, the faster they get and the better they work. So, if something you're learning feels hard at first, just remember to calm your brain and keep practicing. Because little by little, your brain is getting stronger, which means you can do more of the things you want to do.
All right, boys and girls, so remember, Breathing can help your brain get stronger. Strengthening your brain helps with self-management. How will you strengthen your brain today? So, boys and girls, I want you to think about how you will strengthen your brain today. All right, boys and girls, yesterday we talked about how in Afghanistan, the people are trying to leave the country because they fear for their safety. I asked you yesterday to really reflect on how you can really reflect on what you have going on right here in America, in Atlanta, Georgia, and what can you do to have a better day? Because in our country right now, boys and girls, we are a lot better off than what they're going through right now in Afghanistan. So we need to take a moment to really reflect on our lives and the things that we have and really show gratitude today. Today is a great opportunity to show gratitude, to say please and thank you, to be thankful for all of the things that we have, all the things your parents do for you to ensure that you come to school, all the things your teachers do for you to make sure that you can learn, and that you're not running around outside in Atlanta, Georgia, trying to find a way to another country because there might be chaos or someone trying to take over. So I really want you to continue to reflect this week, boys and girls, on what's going on and really just think deep down and think really, really hard about how well you are in America, how well you are in class. You have your health. You have your strength. You have the things that you need to be successful right here, in which these people that you see here in Afghanistan, they don't have those things right now. So really take a moment and reflect on your week. If it's not a sunny day outside, boys and girls, how can you turn your day around to be a sunny day? Because these people right here, boys and girls, are going through a tornado. That's what they're going through right now. So we have to think about where we could be and then think about where we are right now at this moment. All right, I want you to have an awesome day at class, boys and girls, as we get ready to say our Model Tiger Pledge, as well as reviewing our roar rules. Remember, Model Tigers do what, boys and girls? They roar. They remain safe, organized, always respectful, and responsible. And last but not least, you'll find out who gets to attend the Lit Lounge today. So teachers, don't forget to send your students to the office so they can get their lanyard when we announce the winners. I'm so excited, boys and girls. I can't wait. Have an awesome day in class. Bye.
Join me and recite the Model Tiger Pledge. I am a smart, proud Peyton Flowers Tiger. I will come to school ready to learn. I will speak in complete sentences. I will keep my school nice and clean. I will speak and act with kindness. I will show gratitude by saying please and thank you. I will make good decisions. I will remain safe, organized, respectful, and responsible. I am a smart, proud Peyton Flowers Tiger.
Are you modeling the tiger expectations? Remember to remain safe, organized, always respectful, and responsible. If so, then you can earn tiger tickets. Tiger tickets are worth $2 and you can use them to shop at the school store at the end of the month. How many tiger tickets will you earn this month?
When the night begins.